Street. So church services were held there until 1810, when Lieutenant Governor David Collins unexpectedly died. There was a huge funeral arranged for him, and he was buried in what we call St. David's Park, but it was then just called Hobart Cemetery. Over his grave, a church was built. Now, if you go down to St. David's Park now, there is a big stone monument that says that's in honour of David Collins, and it tells you some things about his life, and that he's buried beneath that, that stone plaque. Pretty much everything on that stone monument is wrong. The main thing is he's not buried under there. He's buried somewhere in St. David's Park. We've kind of lost him, but he's in there somewhere. He was found in 1927 and exhumed, and they opened it up, and he was perfectly preserved inside his lead-lined coffin and his red military outfit, and they held a vote at Hobart City Council as to whether he should be permanently exhumed from down there and buried under a high altar at St. David's. I'm really glad that lost 7-6, because I'm really not sure what I would have done with the dead Lieutenant Governor in my choir room, which is actually what's under the high sanctuary here at St. David's. But a church was built over